medals, written by David Roth. The athletes had come from so many countries to run for the gold, for the silver and bronze. Many weeks and months in training, all building up to the games. All round the field, spectators were gathered, cheering on all the young men and women. Then the final event of the day was approaching, the last race about to begin. The loudspeakers called out the names of the runners. The 100 meters, the race to be run, and 9 young athletes stood there determined and poised for the sound of the gun. The signal was given, the pistol exploded, and so did the runners on hearing the sound. But the youngest among them stumbled and staggered and fell on his knees to the ground. He gave out a cry of frustration and anguish, his dreams and his efforts dashed in the dirt. But as sure as I am standing here telling the story, now it's a strange one, but here's what occurred.